Hey, don't do that.
This is what they need to do. This is going to help their game out.
Yeah, yeah, get your core out. Right.
Hey, footwork.
Oh, man.
They do work when they swing.
Hell no. Oh.
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 This is embarrassing, but it's funny.
What y'all doing up on the wall, man? Y'all want to go skate, man? Hey, man, go get the helmet.
Well, you do this.
Go get a helmet. Hey, man, don't fall on your head, man.
Hey.
Hey.
Y'all play like y'all 6'6", and
playing away. But y'all keep playing like y'all playing. Listen, y'all keep playing like y'all playing. Sky's the limit. Y'all are untouchable. Great job.
Yeah, man.
You got the show up and the show out of war. Who y'all think I go to? Donnie Barfield.
Yeah, Donnie.
Donnie is a kid that battles himself more than he battles the next person.
Yep.
Donnie can honestly be probably the top eighth grader to me around the state if he stopped battling himself so much mentally. Donnie has been one of my favorite players since I've coached you, Donnie, because a lot of people quit on you. A lot of people quit on you, Donnie. I've seen you battle adversity. Came out of being injured for a whole year at couldn't jump off the ground. Couldn't jump, quit on that. I seen him get in games and quit after 3 minutes because he couldn't run. And they thought he was making an excuse. He couldn't do it. He got out that mold, he out here trying to throw alley-oop dunks to himself now. You know what I mean? That's huge. Nationals bars, that was the best I ever seen you play as a Nationals. You know, the best I ever seen you play, you stepped up when I went. With our top players, y'all know our top players, they even had struggled some games. Guess who stepped up? It was your turn. You feel me? So one man down, one man up. Show up and show out, award is going to you.
Yeah!
What's up? Our MVP. Can we agree to that? Bust his ass, give y'all his all, the most unselfish star that y'all gonna play with. Listen, he can ball hog you and probably still win all our games, to me. The fact that he wants to come out and get 10, 10, and 10 is a plus. That's LeBron stats.
Yeah.
10, 10, and 10, 5 blocks, 3 steals, whatever you gonna get, we'll take it. Understand that? Keep busting your ass, man. Because at the end of the day, the sky's the limit. People coming to play with you. And you need to take that. You need to take that in. You know, run with it. People want to play with you. And you're a great teammate. Understand that?
Said, what's in there? Oh, that's beautiful. Okay.
We're going to have to touch it first because I ain't never touched it. The Shadow Prince is going to you. Come get your award from around your neck. Thank you for busting your ass.
Yeah, Sean. Okay, Sean. Yeah.
Last but not Last but not least, Jackson Jackson.
Now
listen here. He's the only kid I'm allowing my team to shoot from half court, and I can't complain about it. You know, at first I used to pull the shot, and I'd be coaching, and I'd be like, "If you didn't make it," and I got tired of doing that so much, so I just stopped. Yeah, just you shoot it. If that's what you're gonna do, you're gonna do it. Jackson, to me, I don't know who's the best player. Y'all. I'm gonna tell y'all right now. They ask me all the time, "Who's the best player?" I say all of y'all. It depends on what night y'all show up. You know. You're one of my personal favorites. You know, I'm gonna tell you the truth. You bust your ass. You get, and I ask you, when I ask you to take over, you don't melt down, you take over. You know, sometimes, there's not a lot of kids that can just come 30 at will. You are, you know what I'm saying? I can appreciate it. Thank you, MVP. He's our other MVP. You have two MVPs.
Yeah.
You have two MVPs.
Yeah, Jack. Yeah, Jack, go get this, yeah.
Right now, have you seen the talent that's in our gym lately? Have y'all seen? We added on. We're getting a lot better than where we were. We already better than we was last year.
Straight up.
I would love for y'all to stick around, whoever can stick around. But right now, I feel like with this group, y'all don't understand what I'm going through behind the scenes about y'all. I'm pretty sure y'all got every coach in y'all inbox, at y'all parents. I'm big on loyalty. Y'all don't have to be loyal to me, but be loyal to yourself. If you feel like you're gonna be in a better position and whatever you do, I'm gonna support you regardless. I much rather y'all stay together till y'all go to college.
Straight up.
You know, so if anything, if anybody comes and offer you anything, it's come one, come all. You want one, you gotta come and get them all. Cause that's, until y'all beat us and show us that we need y'all, we don't need you. They need y'all. I need y'all. Just like everybody else needs y'all. We don't play. Y'all are the talent. Y'all are the next big thing out of Nebraska. Trust me. Trust me. There's no other kids when you walk into our gym.
We better together. Better together, y'all. Straight up.
Better together. Y'all understand that? So y'all understand we big on loyalty. Right? Y'all loyal to y'all brothers. Y'all don't want to be on the other side of the court because your brother didn't make the team. That's bullshit. Y'all be loyal to y'all brothers, all right? Y'all be loyal to yourself, y'all brothers. That's why y'all don't argue. That's why y'all don't fight. Y'all gonna get somewhere else and it ain't gonna fit you. Come where it fit. Where it's working, if it's working, don't, if it ain't broke, don't fix it. All right? Let's get in here, brothers.
Hey, good season, y'all. Straight up. Hey, real quick. Hey, this is the funnest year I ever had watching basketball. Straight up, man. Y'all came with it every week. Every week it was another, every week was an... Straight up. Every week was another adventure, man. Let's have another adventure this year. Straight up.
Brothers.
Alrighty. Hey, yeah, everyone get with y'all stuff.